the whole idea for it is just about helping people express themselves authentically from deep places in themselves so that they can feel like they're heard and they can feel like people really start to get to know them. So this game hopefully will help people to get to know each other better and for people to feel more connected.
Serious and some of them are fun, so you switch it up so you start to feel comfortable with other people.
You get to talk with like random people.
This is good for college students because it's sometimes hard to start conversations with new people.
I like how interactive it was.
Yeah.
And it wasn't like really trivial like interaction, it was actually like substantial.
It gives you room to be silly.
Yeah.
Keep it real.
The louder you get, the better the game is.
You learn a lot about people actually. Yeah.
It's a good mix of serious
and like fun.
And funny questions.
Mm-hmm. Did you ever think your dreams
become reality? All you did was just believe. Kings people would like this.
Yeah, I think people would like
this. I think a lot of people would like this, but Kings people especially. Because it's intellectually stimulating.
Yeah. You're not like under pressure. Keep it real. I play with my family.
I love playing games. So with anyone, I just like games.